Hi, I'm Michael Pincus, the Grape Guy for MichaelPincusWineReview.com, and today we're going to look at a wine from California with a Canadian connection. It's the La Crema 2014 Los Carneros Pinot Noir. Now, a lot of Canadians end up going down to California. We have actors, we have musicians, we have all kinds of people that head on down there to become famous. I don't know if you really get famous in the wine industry, but Elizabeth Grant Douglas went down to make wine with La Crema, and today she is head of winemaking over at La Crema Winery. Now, what's her Canadian connection? She grew up in Niagara Falls and went to Covey, which is Brock University in St. Catharines. So how about that? That's pretty interesting. Now, what did she learn from all her days in Ontario? She learned that acidity is king. And this is probably one of my favorite La Crema wines that I've ever tried because it has really great balancing acidity. It's 100% Pinot Noir, done in 100% French oak, 29% of which is new. What we have here is just a richness of cranberry and black cherry and spice and red plum, and it just all comes together really lovely. And on the finish, we got some strawberry with balsamic. And again, as I said, there's that acidity that just comes in there, so it's great with food, maybe great on its own as well. Myself, I would have a glass, and then I would decide whether I want to make dinner or not. It's one of those kind of nights. That's the La Crema 2014 Los Carneros Pinot Noir. It's $45.95, and I give it 4+ stars out of 5. I'm Michael Pincus, the Grape Guy, for MichaelPincusWineReview.com. Join me again next week. We'll look at another great bottle of wine.